How to set up a wired connection between AiMesh routers. The AiMesh system supports both wired and wireless connections between routers and nodes, but sometimes due to room layouts or environmental interference, the Wi-Fi signal might not be strong enough. In these cases, using an Ethernet cable to connect the router and nodes can help ensure a faster, more reliable connection. Before you set up a wired connection, make sure your basic AiMesh system is already up and running. If you need a refresher, check the info card for simple setup steps. You can connect all nodes directly to the primary router or link them one by one using Ethernet cables. On the AiMesh settings page, there are two methods for setting up the wired connection. For the first method, all nodes must be connected via Ethernet to avoid any uplink connection issues. Simply go to System Settings, enable Ethernet Backhaul mode, click OK, and wait for the system to sync. If you'd like more flexibility and want to mix wired and wireless connections, try the second option. Select the node, go to the Management section, and enable WAN first. This allows you to prioritize the Ethernet connection when it's available. If the wired connection drops, the system will automatically switch to wireless. Once everything is set up, you can easily check the connection status of all your routers. By following these steps, you'll ensure the best possible network performance and stability. Welcome to subscribe to ASUS support channel, like the video, or leave comments below. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.